Hi guys. So here we have Holland Hall. This is where I live. This is one of just 27 residence halls that are on this campus. This hall is open to students of all different grades, from freshman to senior. And so now we're gonna get a look at my room and where I spend most of my time here. This is my room. This is where I spend most of my time here.
Obviously my bed, my desk area for most of my studying. What's unique to this room that's not in a lot of other residence halls here is this is actually a suite style room. So simple, a shower area. We have a sink, great for washing hands. I like to do that a lot. So Holland Hall where I live, this is the sustainability dorm. So people that live here are really focused on, you know, living that sustainable lifestyle. And that's kind of reflected in the socials we have and the things that happen in the dorm. But there are also life sciences, arts, the clubhouse, which is great for if you really like sports and kind of athletic living. There's a dorm kind of dedicated to that. And there's also gender inclusive housing available. The University of New Hampshire is consistently ranked one of the top 20 dining hall systems in the nation. There's tons of dining options, whether you have like dietary restrictions or you just aren't really picky or any kind of accommodations that you might need. There's always tons of options for food you can eat. I also want to talk about safety. So I can tell you personally that I've never felt unsafe walking on campus. There are blue lights all across campus. Press one of those blue lights and a police force will be there on scene in less than 2 minutes. We actually have two police forces that serve the UNH campus. There's the Durham Police and the University of New Hampshire Police, so essentially it's kind of twice the ratio that you might typically see in a 15,000 person university, just to make sure that you feel really safe here at the University of New Hampshire.